Thank you. just asking louder? If I were to ask you to play a piece that Mr. Craig's band in middle school played and ask you to sight read it, that wouldn't be fair because there'd be too many things that you hadn't learned. So we're going to sight read 25, and your goal is to see if you can get from the beginning to the end without crashing and burning. Okay?
Thank you.
carts, and I would like to have, just look at this piece of paper right here. This is our band, and I went through and highlighted all of the names of kids who have been absent or forgotten their instrument less than two times. And when I have a little card for them, and I always tell them the back of their card is usually a reflection of how they're doing. And you've seen the backs of some of the cards. I don't tell you who they are, but they get their instruments a lot, or they're absent a lot. And they usually aren't doing as well as the kids that come on a regular basis and bring their stuff. So thank you, all of you who do that. And especially your books. Remember those books. Those are things that are important, and they're expensive. Clarinet players, could you do 31 for me?